is a seeker of truth exactly?
A sort of Templar, I suppose. Why do you ask?
Everyone's talking about the one in the Inquisition. I thought maybe she was a guardsman.
Lady Cassandra is more than that. I've met her.
You're rather insolent for a servant, aren't you?
You're a mage, not my patron. I've no reason to be polite to you.
Your patron is my patron, and he tasked you to accompany me.
To report should any Templars attack you, not cater to your every whim.
Of course.
Those who oppose thee shall know the wrath of heaven. Field and forest shall burn.
Heaven or for earth, for sea or sky. All that existed was silent. The Maker rang out the first word, and his word
by the Maker, it's the Inquisitor himself. Would you care for a bouquet of flowers, Your Worship? The roses have been exceptional this season.
You sell flowers, I take it?
Oh, I don't sell them so much as I grow them, all for the halls of the Winter Palace. Empress Celine does so love the pink daisies. They're quite difficult to cultivate. But I don't think they'd begrudge a few flowers for the Herald of Andraste. It can be our little secret.
I was looking for some flowers, in fact.
Indeed. For what occasion, if I may ask?
For a lady friend.
Oh, no simple wild flowers for you, then. I have just the thing. I'll send them to Skyhold, in fact. Rare beauties your lady will adore.